Hey guys, Nick, and I just want to talk about something. So apparently this new editing software that I got, it had a green screen function. I looked everywhere around the editing software. I couldn't seem to find it. I think it was like some sort of scan or some scam or something. I just don't know if it's actually
Are
true.
you sure about that?